Hi there, Carl Boltzmann here. Welcome back to my studio. In this video, I'm going to discuss what makes the Chemical Brothers Galvanize featuring Q-Tip such a special track. With those perfectly out-of-tune strings and that phenomenal rhythm with that hook, I always wondered, where did they get that from? Now to answer that question, take a listen to this. Now that is from the Moroccan artist Najat Attabou and her 1992 track Hadi Kebda Baina. And I'm sorry for the butchering of that name, but in English that translates to "this is obviously a lie." Now the story goes that Najat Attabou in her teens started to sing and she was becoming quite popular, but her family was violently opposed to her becoming a musician. So she fled her home as a teenager searching for some kind of outlet, some kind of refuge with music. And through all that turmoil, she managed to work her way up in the music industry in Morocco, becoming one of Morocco's best-selling artists, which is amazing. And I would imagine that when the Chemical Brothers called and used this sample, that she was probably set for life after that. Now, I want to talk about something that I bet most of you have never noticed. And if you have, in fact, noticed this before, you are likely a music producer. And if you aren't, you should be, because this string hook is in 6/4. And they switch between 6/4 and 4/4 as Q-Tip comes in. Don't hold back, 'cause you woke up in the morning with initiative to move, so I make it harder. Don't hold back. If you think about it, so many people do, be cool and look smarter. Don't hold back. And the transition is just so smooth between the two. Just come to galvanize. Come on. I just personally love that detail so much because it is something that is completely flown under my radar, and it seems like something that should be so obvious, but it isn't, because of the way the Chemical Brothers produced this track. Because the bass drum and snare are still on 2 and 4 in the hook, and they're just adding an extra 2 beats at the end, your ear really doesn't pick it up. Come on. At least my ear didn't. And I am a sucker for time signature changes. So nice one, and thumbs up to the Chemical Brothers on that transition there. Now the final reason why, to me, Galvanize is such a special track is obviously because Q-Tip is amazing. And this is totally coincidental, but my last 3 videos, including this one, feature Q-Tip in 3 different bands. A Tribe Called Quest, Electric Relaxation, where he was one of the rappers and the producer of that track. And then the phenomenal collaboration with the Beastie Boys, Get It Together. And then this track, the Chemical Brothers Galvanize. He just has such a natural ability to take a piece of music and make it better. And really, as an artist, that's what you're trying to do all the time. So thanks so much for watching this. If you like this kind of thing, feel free to subscribe. Go ahead and check out some of the other deconstructions that I've made. I've gone over a lot of DJ Shadow, some Uncle, some Chemical Brothers, the Beastie Boys, and now apparently a lot featuring Q-Tip. And on that note, I hope you have a great day, and I will see you in the next video.